call this class Aerial Cinematography 1 and Aerial Cinematography 2. It's a two-stage course. The idea behind it is truly one of the few interdisciplinary opportunities at MTSU where we get students and faculty from the discipline of aerospace, the unmanned aircraft UAS program, and from the filmmaking side in the media arts program. We get students and faculty from both of those programs coming together in a class, and we kind of see what exciting can come out of it.
We're learning how to build a drone and practice flying it and getting used to the mechanics of the remote.
So the idea is to take a mixture of aerospace and video and film production students, put them together, let them work together and share their experiences, but to get them some hands-on experience on doing aerial cinematography.
And what this class is supposed to do is help us try to get comfortable with the cameras, because in the future we might actually need to do one of those things. Like, this is a new growing thing in the movie industry and all that.
It's a very popular class, and I can understand why. It's a really cool class, for one, because you get to build a drone, and you get to fly drones, and you get to fly some higher-end drones, and you get to learn about what cinematography is like, or what cinematographic filmmaking techniques are like in the air.
And a lot more movies these days are using drones, so it's very helpful to start learning this now.
This is a tool that provides a different resource for video and film production. So really we take two programs and mash them together, basically to learn from the beginning to end of production.